Guten Tag, German noises. Hello guys, how you going? Today we're just going to do a short little video. I thought I'd get back to having some fun in the Stuka. I'm joined by Jeebus, and we're just going to have a bit of fun. The Stuka D5 is possibly one of the most fantastic aircraft out there. And sorry for the loud introduction to the video, but it is what it is, and I thought it was perfectly fitting towards, I guess, this existence. Anyway, we're climbing up to altitude right now, and we already spawned at altitude, but we're climbing even further because where there's a Stuka and gun pods, there is an Ash trying to shoot down bombers and fighters as they take off. So do as I say, you know, fly around, have a bit of fun, and daka daka. Now, I seem to have a bit of a fantasy with gun pods itself, and we spot the first series of targets here. There is two bombers, one flying off left and one flying off right. Unfortunately for this SB2U, he just gets utterly obliterated. And you know what they say, what goes around comes round. Gun pods for life, my dude. This thing does retain its air brakes. It does have landing flaps. This thing can be incredibly helpful whenever you're trying to engage targets. It's a P400 with a zero on its tail, or should I say a P40 with a zero on its tail. And I'm just looking around for some other targets to engage. Spitfire appears to the left there, as well as the other bomber that we passed earlier. But I decide, why not? Let's dive down in on the P400 that is climbing up towards us. Could be a little more better at strategically placing myself here. He's on fire, we can pull off, and we can try and get on the six of another aircraft. I'm looking juicily towards those squadrons of Spitfires over there, but that P400, is he going to die? I think Jeebus is going to get him. Jeebus did indeed. Now, head on with a Spitfire, is that necessarily a good idea? Nope, he's smart enough to pull off, but he is a PlayStation player, and doesn't necessarily matter, because again, straight into the action, you know, we're just waiting for a few minutes after climbing, this is what you get. Now, stealth belts are optional with this thing. Tracers would probably have been better, but we're going to dive directly back up and pull up and into our energy climb. Spitfire is trying to go away from us, but you know what we're going to do? We're going to lead our shots and rip his wing off. That way he can't necessarily fight. Now, we're still in the thick of it. We haven't got rid of everyone yet. I've got this F4F and everybody else still engaging me. Managed to put a hit on him. I think Jeebus manages to secure one of the guys that's on my six here in a second. Critical hit on him. I'm not necessarily paying attention to my rear at all. I really should be. That's okay. He's going to roll around. We're trying to avoid this, but there's no avoiding a Stuka. Obviously, there you go. There's your third kill. Now, I was having trouble seeing what was directly behind me. Turns out that P400 was necessarily being a bit of a nuisance. Managed to avoid him. We're both critically damaged here. Going to try and pull on the inside of him and then go back on to his six here. Again, the gun pod's extra weight really doesn't help. And when you've got a critical aircraft, well, that's just a shame. Now, the P400 should necessarily know the old joke, P40 with a zero on its tail. Well, it should probably be afraid because in comes Jeebus with a Stuka on its tail. And as you can see, I don't know, P40 with a Stuka on its tail isn't necessarily something that I'd like to envision. Speaking of P40s, there's one directly ahead of me. And we're just daka-dakering and just having a bit of fun with the guns. That bomber has gone off and is going to do light ground attack. 109 is chasing him. And we have this P40. But that, essentially, is four kills wrapped up quite nicely. This game's basically over. You can get an ace in about 5 minutes in this thing. And I just love this machine. You know, I have a thing for gun pods. I really do. I love the A7D. I love every aircraft that I can get my hands on with gun pods, whether it be the A36 or so on and so forth. And there you go. P40E, completely, utterly screwed. There's a Hurricane that we're going to turn towards directly after this. But we accidentally do shoot down a friendly in engaging that basic aircraft. So I managed to hit one of his tail componentries as we're turning around here. But yeah, this machine, what is there to say? 2.7, this thing has every feature possible known to man. You know, you can have machine guns as well, and the machine gun pods are fantastic. You know, here trying to get on head-on with this Hurricane here. You know what? It's just one of those days. It really is. Obviously, you know, I get a critical hit on the C205 rather than actually hitting the Hurricane. That could have been the sixth kill. It would have been fairly interesting to get. You know, I'm not too worried, but that is what it is. Limping back to base. That is basically it for the game. Now, I do apologize for lack of content recently. I've had to install a new graphics card and we're back in action, but I'm having second thoughts about making content. So, if you have any suggestions for what I can do, leave them in the comments down below. And again, that's what you get for playing the Stuka. There it is. Fun times. Thank you very much for watching today's video. My name is Ash. I'll catch you in the next one. All right. Bye-bye. Cheers.